Dishes a Ethan Bear off, and that opens up room for Marner and Matthews, who are up a little higher. Great movement in the offensive zone for the Leafs.
Koskinen bobbled the puck. Boyd picks it up, loses the side angle, the backhand shot by Spezza. Scores! A delayed reaction, but Spezza squeezes that by Koskinen, and the Leafs have grabbed a 1-0 lead.
Mikko Koskinen's going to botch this puck behind the net as he shovels it right onto the shin pads of Travis.
Mike Smith, of course, injured in practice early on for Edmonton as Nylander centers it, and Tavares just missed that. Spezza was heading off, peels back and picks up the puck. The long shot goes off the stick of Tavares. He bats it loose at the side of the goal. Nylander scores! Tavares to Nylander. And the power play goal gives the Leafs a 2-0 lead.
Puck awareness. He's leaving the ice. He realizes this puck's going to slide out of the zone, so he stops. By stopping, the puck stays alive.
One-timer off the bar. Draisaitl caught the inside of the right post. McDavid. Draisaitl, one-timer. Score! Anderson got a piece, but not enough to prevent Leon Draisaitl.
And it would have been a dangerous shot. He has one one-timer. He puts it off the bar. This one, bang. Near side on Anderson. No chance on that one. That chop one-timer. And then the second one he puts home. It's much less.
Pass from Barry. Side of the net is Yamamoto. McDavid bides his time as the Oilers look to tie it up. McDavid backhands it in front. Poked home. Draisaitl's got two. Both on the power play. And we are tied.
He starts the wheel and deal. You have no other result but to try and slow him down, and that's exactly what happens here. Time and end, Muzzin, the both double.
Back to Marner, to Riley, to Kerfoot. Kerfoot swings that back to Riley. Back to Marner, walks it and shoots, scores! Tipped in front by Simmons, and Wayne Simmons has given the Leafs the lead right back.
Alberta, the power play spot for Simmons is in front of the net. One of the league's best for a stretch.
And now Larson shoots again, and Anderson makes the pad save. Racing the puck, all except hard in the bear. And now Larson, got his pass picked off. Bounces right back to him, a centering pass, returns with a shot, rebound, score! Zach Cassian on the doorstep, ties the game at 3. Banks it back to Brody. TJ Brody for Matthews. Walks in, shoots, scores! Austin Matthews rips it by Koskinen. The power play goal gives the Leafs.